If you come up with something clever like this, Sipnik's gonna make the difference here. He's gonna be looking right over it, mowing down two players, and no answer from Nip. He's even gonna get a third through the smoke. Just like that, some clever work.
They're gonna go for the reboost. Sip getting the fourth kill in, goes for the spray, and there's the ace.
Decides to take a couple of kills from Shawadapai here as he gets two, both headshots as well, and the third!
Wow.
Amazing play here!
What?
And he cleans up with four!
Not easy. Viali way out in the open. He gets shot down. Sipnik with the 1-on-3 clutch. Oh my god.
Very unlikely he can get out of this, but they're not checking it just yet. He's gonna come around the corner, picks up one, Tar goes down, Cold goes for the spray. He gets another one, and can he get the last one in? 12 bullets left, Cajun on the other side, Cold! 1 versus 3, he picks up every single kill.